Tag team action underway, truly one of the hallmarks of sports entertainment.
That's right, Cole. As a former tag team champion myself, I have to say these matches hold a special place in my heart.
Sheamus gets tagged in.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Oh my God, guys. Oh, look at this.
Oh, do this.
Sunset. Oh!
In off the tag. Did you hear that impact? Punch right in the head. Bicycle knee to the face. He gets tagged in.
Big forearm.
Oh, Cesaro able to reverse that.
Reigns avoids the attack.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Able to get the advantage here.
Luster behind that kick,
and that one misses the mark.
Boom, right to the jaw. You can pick up your teeth in section 112.
Enough already. Going up top.
A shoulder block. Drives into the floor.
A real European uppercut. The electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
And now, watch out.
Whoa, look out.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Pedal to the metal right now.
Oh, my goodness.
Right forearm.
Big counter from Reigns. Superman punch. He could pin his opponent right here. Gets the shoulder up well. What's it going to take?
A little closer to getting the pinfall there, but this is still anybody's fight.
Man slam with some attitude. Snapmare takeover.
Followed by. Kick to the gut.
Overhand connects.
Reigns able to sidestep.
Reigns line. He's lost some of his win now. Close fist connects.
Slam down.
Oh, what a smack.
That is just insulting.
Power slam. Oh, man. Stomping down.
Look at this raw power. Stomping every single part of his body.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance. Just a barrage of stomps.
the stomp in every single part of his body. Solid connection.
Cesaro headed top rope.
Sheamus, guys.
He's in under the ropes. And we are down to the proverbial wire here, guys. Match hanging in the balance. Time to get back in the ring. And he's able to counter.
Real European uppercut.
Roman Reigns makes the tag.
Tag is made, and he's coming in hot. What an uppercut.
So impactful.
This is gonna be nasty. There's the power into the
driven down with a jackhammer.
This match may be nearing its limit.
At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from. Cole.
Cesaro needs to swing the match back in his direction.
Oh, neck breaker.
I don't know how there's anything left in these superstars' bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight.
Able to get there in time.
Sheamus denies the attack. Placing them into the corner, gets him in position.
This is not
precarious position for both of these athletes.
What will these two can do to each other? I have no clue. Swinging neckbreaker.
Is it enough? McCarthy breaks the close count.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
Shut up, Byron. Gets him with the counter.
Chokebomb!
He's in a bad way, guys.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
In under the ropes. Had an answer for the big dog.
Sharp punch.
Oh, what the heck? Got driven into the barricade. Cena trampling.
Up to the top rope now.
From way up, double axe handle connects.
Sound the alarm.
He's got the target acquired. Just a match.
They got the springboard.
That was amazing.
That is what it takes to top a Rage. Shoulders down.
Two. Oh my, still alive.
Amazing. What resilience being shown from Reigns here tonight.
Oh, that worked by these big moves, and it still didn't earn the fall. What a match.
Is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing. It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
And tag, he's in now.
Finally.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Reversal catches Sheamus there.
Across the shoulders, round and round and round we go.
UFO! And he's able to reverse.
Big slam.
And that one's scouted.
From the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
Warrior.
The Swiss Cyborg looking to end things. Here we go.
The new
cuts out Cesaro.
And there's the cover!
Before three, Reigns turns that around.
He reverses it.
And he stonewalls Cesaro there.
Caught with a punch.
And there's Sheamus soaking up even more damage.
I'm just not sure how much longer Sheamus can keep himself in this.
That there is going to cost them the fall.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.